And as far as the genie being back in the bottle, I live in a bubble in that, you know, I live in a very international school. 95% of my students come from outside the UK, only 6% come from the EU, from the rest of the EU, 10% from Africa. Those kids will never, ever, think that they're bound by national constraints.